There's the bell, and here we go. The first competitor to get a pin or to make their opponent tap will win. Well, that was glory. But can he keep it up? Can he keep up this performance? Oh, that nearly took their head off. And again. Looks like the tables have definitely turned. And a kick. Oh, and Triple H saw it coming. That one dropped. Look at the strength behind those strikes. Look at the strength behind those strikes.
It's gotta hurt.
The road to WrestleMania begins at the Royal Rumble, but it has to continue through this dangerous and destructive No Way Out of it. Oh, and down he goes.
Of the year candidate ring all over.
Oh no! Here it comes!
The pedigree! He's looking to put his opponent away right here. Here's the pin. This could be it.
And the natural gets the shoulder up. Momentum shifts. How long can this go on for?
Oh, German suplex.
Oh. Oh, my. He almost took his head off with that lariat. The strength behind those strikes. Oh, what a low blow. There's no need for that.
We knew these superstars weren't going to be easy on each other, but this is too much.
Goes down hard. And can you believe it? The momentum's swung again. Oh, oh. Woo. Good night. Unloading with that kick to the midsection. That got it. The natural with an excellent counter. I'm worried he might have a concussion or a stinger, but he's fighting through the pain.
Uh-oh, the ref's on the game street right about now, and the game gets level.
Remember, 3 seconds is all it takes. 3 seconds, and this one's over.
That's resourceful.
The Naturals heading up. There's an elbow. The Naturals heading up. And there he goes.
No.
Boy, did you see that?
They say whatever doesn't kill you will make you stronger. But something tells me these superstars aren't going to be feeling too strong after this.
He's going in for the kill.
Tremendous move by the Natural. The war that Triple H is waging here may strip years. This could be it.
One.